feel too well, and I just don't feel good, and my head hurts and my tummy and my throat. Well, I can't believe you because you always do this right before the day before school, and you never have a tincture or anything. But Mom, I really don't feel good, and I think I got someone sick. Or I got her sick because she said it right after me. I really don't feel good. Let me check your temperature. Guess what she's gonna do to my other. I'm just going to talk to you. Can you please go away, Rachel? Okay, fine. I'm actually faking it so I don't have to go to school. I did the monitor and some hot water, so also I have fever and I'll have to stay home from school. Yay! Okay, guys, so I got this monitor. Let's check. Okay. She has a really high fever. That's not good. Let me check Rachel's. Okay, Mommy, you're definitely staying home from school. But if you went to school, I had a fun activity. We could have made candles. What? I shouldn't have done that. Rachel, let me check your temperature. Okay, Mommy. Well, that's higher than hers. What? Impossible. Okay, Mommy. Okay, sweetie, you staying home from school, just lay down, and I'm going to go get you something to drink. Hold on, guys. Okay, guys, I got the drink right here. We're going to give her something to drink. It has medicine. Oh my god, just don't want to know. That tastes weird, Mommy. It's a drink. The drinks you really like. Oh, this tastes like medicine. It has medicine, sweetie. Okay, Mommy. Good to know. What? Mommy, fed me something with medicine. I know that. You weren't feeling well. Let me go put this drink up. Okay, guys, that's all I had time for. It is Ella, and I got to go now. Bye.